Hello, welcome back to Let's Play CrossCode, and I was pretty close on this. From the video. Oh! There we go. Awesome. Okay. Oops. Joy. Okay. So now it's just an easy matter of coming up here because that's permanently unlocked now. Thank you. Now, the thing about Halloween has Halloween 4545 has a thing. He doesn't do Let's Plays so much anymore. But he does have a thing about where he doesn't. He said he didn't like doing Let's Plays of role-playing games that he hadn't played before, because he likes to be able to show off how things work, and he doesn't want to spend a lot of time fumbling around trying to figure out a puzzle forever, because he doesn't think that would be good entertainment for people. I'm sort of the same way, which is sort of kind of why I do, I forget how to get up there. Okay. Let's see. But I found the one I was looking for, and I was kind of overthinking, not thinking enough. Because you go over here, whoops. There we go. And then you can go over here. But first, I've done that before. That must be how I got to that. Shoot. Okay. Cool. Yay, mega sandwiches. Ooh. Oops. Okay, so how did I get over to here? Or rather, yeah. Get there from here. Okay. Why am I not doing a dash? Puzzle village. I call this one La Petite Brickville. That's cute. Got a better name, nerd? Let's see, since it used to be an ancient village, I'd go for something close to their traditional names like Fajro or Bakikum. Please forget I asked. Okay. So. Yeah, I know this is. I probably saw this one, but I forget because I was only looking for two. Yay. Huh. Neat. Okay, this is pretty easy. Nice. Wolf Cicada. Cool. Okay. So. Let's see. There are a couple other ones I saw that I can vaguely remember, but I don't remember what location they were because I wasn't paying attention. I was pretty much only for trying to pay attention. Oops. I was pretty much only trying to pay attention to figuring out how to get up there, and, well, the other one that I started with, which turned out I was on the right path, I just wasn't in the right position. But, yeah, that's one of the reasons I have no real problem with using walkthroughs, because I don't want to spend forever and a day bumbling around. Showing the same content on every video every time, but at the same kind, at this point, I've only been peeved at myself once for using a walkthrough, and that was because it turned out I was really close to where I needed to be already, and it was just, I just felt so stupid. I'm gonna have to move that at some point. Oh, I see what's going on there. Okay. I see. I think I know where I'm gonna move this. Can we move it down? We betcha you can. Is that as far as it goes? That looks like it's as far as it goes. Yep. Let's hope that's enough. Awesome. Okay. I hope that's not a timed thing. Nice. It is not a timed thing. Cool. Hey! There are spiders there. Why was I having flashes on the side? I was using Wave, wasn't I? I thought I'd been using my regular this entire time. Oh well. Okay. Portrait of Ruin! Can I get there? Apparently not. Okay. Can I get up? Ooh, how do I get up to there? Can't go up there. Let's go back this way. Cool. Oh, there's a copper one there. Okay, how do I... Can I get up there? No, it's too high. Interesting. Interesting. Okay, this is not going to help with this. The last thing we need is star fruit, which is not a special. Oh! Okay, that's nothing. Can't get up to there. I mean, I can do this, which I don't really need to do anymore since I've opened up the shortcut. Over. No, I guess I have not opened up a shortcut. How do I get over to there, to there? Ah, I see! There might be a way. Awesome, awesome. Oh, shortcut. Now, shortcut activated. Get these plants. Okay. Awesome. Wolf cicada and a golden ticket. I've got a golden ticket. Golden ticket. Golden ticket to some good company. It fetches a very high price. It's basically just for selling, and it's a reference to, you know what it's a reference to. That was cool. Okay, cool. See, I like finding out the puzzles myself. Oh, and as a note, as to the case where looking at a walkthrough really annoyed, I was really annoyed with myself for, it was season after the fall, season after fall, or seasons after fall, excuse me. Okay, so next is starfruit. So it's in here. Oh, we still haven't gotten all of those? Open Barlellus. Or all of these. Starfruit comes from the vivid puff plant. Not a very big chance thereof either. Okay, the vivid puff plant, beta vivid puff plant. There's no Omega Vivid Puff Plant? Okay. Okay, so hold it. Equipment. Nope. Inventory. Don't want a midge. Did I buy a chest? I did not buy a chest detector. Oh well. Okay, what do I need? Thank you. was I? Oh yeah, I was going to do like a chest detector or something. That's what I was going to look at. Okay. So that is in Gaia's garden. We need the shrooms, and so we might as well go here for the infested area. Omega open baralis. So we need this thing. Just wanting to make sure I know what it looks like. Okay, it's got the extra kind of different shades of purple in it. Okay, hold it. Stop. And this thing, which is purple water. Okay. Oh. And this thing. Okay, cool. Which is right there. Interesting. Now, how do I get to that? Oh, there was a piece of equipment I had that made botanicals easier. That's what I was looking at. Did I sell that by accident? Botanist. Okay, so we're gonna wear the botanist right now, which means we're a little bit low, but eh. Shouldn't be a problem. As long as we remember we're doing it. I mean, that is the caveat. Remember you're doing it. Oh. Okay. I don't want to hit the show cat. The show cat is cute. There's another one. And there's one. Okay. So how do I get to ye? That's going to get me to there. Getting to this somehow will get me to... That's not where I want to be. Getting to this will get me over to here. How do I get to that? Hey, it's a sloth thingy. Okay. Oh, I see what's going on there. This is higher level than me. Okay. Okay. Let's... Do-do-do-do-do-do. This is weird. Okay, I see what's going on there. That's also higher. So one get here to there, I think. Hi, show cat. Can I get to you from... Nope. Okay. I'm in the wrong place to look for the starfruit, I think. Awesome. Oh, hello. I think I have an idea. Ah, Showcat. That's one. We got a glowing sphere out of it. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go. Okay. Now, I'm having issues. I've been having issues. We're shooting things that are off-panel. I believe that's deliberate game design. Hey, there's another one there. There's a chest there. Kitties just want pets. Is there a way over there? Is, and it's very obvious. Hi, kitty. Veggie wraps. Okay, is there a way over there? Doesn't look like there's a way. Ooh. Nope, that's same. Cool. It is time for a new video. I am aware of this. Oh. I want to get to there. Because from there I can get to there and maybe to there. kitty. Oh! Oh! Arena gives pets. Oh, what if Arena, one of the pets Arena gives is a show cat? I have to see what I can buy. I have to not fail its basic platforming first. Cool, cool, cool. Nope. Okay, well, if I go off there to there. Awesome. Well, I know how to do it now. I should be able to hit that. Actually, yeah, we'll end the video on me getting over there and hitting that thing, I think. And I'm wearing the bobby hat. The strawberry hat. Awesome. Okay then, and see you in the next video.